Vlogmas, day 7, I want to say. We are at the church bake sale today. This is church. See the icon in the window? Can't really see it. We're about testing the ground. Probably can't hear me over the wind because the kids wanted to come out and play because they've been here since like 10 o'clock or earlier than that. And it's like, I don't know, almost 2. They're very tired. But the bake sale's wrapping up, and then we're gonna head home, I think. It's been a long day. I haven't been getting enough sleep the past, like, week, so there's that. Not sure what else is going on today. Nice weather, or it was rainy last night, but now it's, like, 40 degrees, or 43, 44. But, snow is coming next week, I think. Sky is really pretty. Look at the pretty sky. Look at that, that's so pretty. Super blue. And like there's a little gazebo there. And there's an icon. Can't really see it, it's Our Lady. There it is in the window. Now, I'm on dishwashing duty. The aftermath. See how fashionable I am? Look at this. Attractive. So I'm going to insert a couple clips, which the kids were being really loud, but hopefully they came out. My son Charlemagne has a friend. Well, all the boys are friends with him, but a boy and around his age. And the boy's grandma who takes care of him is really nice to us. And sent us a turkey and that she got, and she's always doing nice things for them, and she sent them all, and the boy loves to get them things, and sent them all a bag of Christmas gifts, you know, some squishy things and, you know, stuff to play with and candy or whatever. So that was really nice, and they were all excited to have squishy fidget toys and chocolate things and all this kind of stuff. So I'm gonna try to, I got a couple of clips, but the kids were just all being really loud, so maybe I'll show that here.
Rushing. Well, not really rushing, but it's hard to walk because my foot is really in pain right now. I'm at the grocery store. Better Value grocery store, which you can't really see. But that's where I am. And, I'm very tired. I don't know. I had to go to the grocery store. I was going to try to avoid going to Walmart because I was really tired at home, and I don't know if I said this in an earlier clip. If I did, I'll just edit, but, my left foot, which is my left knee, is also the bad knee, which is why I use a cane. Both my knees are bad, but my left one's really screwed up. But my left foot has a problem where, like, 2-3 years ago, I fell really bad on it off a curb or in a hole on a hike or something. I can't even remember. And I was convinced I might have, like, it was one of those things where it hurts a lot and, you know, the swelling, you put ice on it, you know, whatever, you take some ibuprofen or Tylenol, and you're like, okay, I'll survive. But I think to this day that I might have fractured a bone on the top part of my foot. And I never took it anywhere or got it looked at, so it will, a lot of times it would be fine. But then if I start walking on it too much or using it, it flares up and hurts like crazy. So anyway, like, my eyes are all bloodshot. Not because I've been doing anything, or I just haven't gotten good sleep in, like, a week and a half. And, I mean, I never do, but And just been doing a lot of work to help the church, which is fine. Did a lot of dishes and stuff, but it was a lot of standing up, which for a normal person should be fine, even a person of my weight. But because of my bad knee and foot, for the sake of efficiency and helping a lot of the women who are at the church who are older, I just was doing stuff and not thinking about it, and now I'm suffering greatly. So anyway, I was like, I had to go out to the store because we need like toilet paper and stuff, a couple things. Like, my husband was like, I'll go Monday, but I'm like, it's only Saturday. So I ran it here because this little value supermarket, which is close to the Walmart, has meat tortellini, which are super calorie dense and not good for you, but I'm in pain, so that's what I'm that's what I'm having. But anyway, I came by myself because I'm really tired and I just want to get in and out, even though I have to hobble. Anyway, so that's where my day is going for Vlogmas. Look at my makeup is all shot because I put it on at like 8:30 this morning, and I'm tired now.
There's glitter on my forehead. It's on my forehead from my eyeshadow, which has seen better days. It is the end of the day now. No, but the end of the evening. And so my eye makeup has definitely seen better days. I like took half of my under eye makeup off anyway, so I just look like a crazy sick person. Not really that sick or anything, just congested post-nasal. Anyway, I'm just making this little clip because I wanted to add on as well from today that the boys, we went to church, very, very tired. But Saint Nicholas, was at church, and, it was really nice. They did a little thing, and, for Sunday school lesson today, the people that teach it taught about Saint Nicholas, and, as well as, he was there, and then they gave, each kid in the church, a gift bag with random, candy and some gold coins, and they each got a toy or a game or a present, and so that was loads of fun. So, that was really cute. I'm gonna add that in here and probably be the end of day 7, I believe, because nothing else is really going on, and, I want to get this all wrapped up, but wanted to add that in, so here it is. I hope you're having a good day, or a good night, or a good whatever, and I will see you next time. Bye!